Hello YouTube family, this is Angela coming to you with another video, and today I'm having fried chicken, macaroni, cornbread, corn on the cob, and some greens. Let us say our prayer first. Amen. So today y'all fried some chicken, macaroni, corn on the cob, cornbread, and some greens. Got my water here, and I have a Mini Maid I just want to put it in my water. This is what I do, y'all. A lot of times I like to mix it. Could it be too sweet? Mini Maid. I like to mix it sometime, y'all. Y'all know I got my honey for my chicken. Gotta keep that honey for the chicken, y'all. My hot sauce, Louisiana, y'all know my favorite hot sauce. Y'all, I had to get some of that Vaseline on my face. What I use on my face, Vaseline. My face just looks so greasy. So I just got some of that off my face. Ooh. Let me put some. My greens, y'all. Y'all, these greens good. With my meat. Bone. That is smoked ham house I bought. I always battle to put in my greens. Smoked ham hot. Cause seem like all my meat at the top and my greens at the bottom. But this is what I want to cook today, y'all. Some greens, some cornbread and macaroni and stuff. So this is my fried chicken. I don't know, y'all. Y'all might not do like I do, but I love honey on my chicken. Honey and hot sauce. I love honey on my chicken. It's like you cannot get enough honey. Corn on the cob. I told y'all before, I use a lot of napkins. If I'm on camera, if I'm off camera, I always use 1,000 napkins all the time. Love that skin. I want to bake my chicken, but my kids asked me to fry the chicken today, so. Oh, missed that. Y'all know I watched Ezana Fix My Life yesterday, but I didn't watch the whole thing. It was too sad. So I couldn't watch the episode. It was too sad. If she got some real sad ones on there, I don't watch it. Yeah, it was too sad for me. Y'all come watch it. Y'all know this cornbread, Jiffy cornbread. That's cornbread I use. I'm getting full, y'all. I thought my kids was playing when they said it was full. Cause y'all know before I get on camera, I make sure that the house took care of and the kids eat and we eat and all that. Then I come on camera and do my thing. Y'all, them greens are so good. Mm-mm-mm. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, my son, let me know he's full, y'all. I told him I'm full, too. Y'all, I love chicken. I love chicken. I told myself, if I ever date again, those are my two choices I want to do on a date. Y'all can take me to Papa's or Papa Doc's. If I ever date again, those are my two choices. First and second dates, Papa Doc's and Papa's. But that gonna be a while, cause I don't wanna date no time soon. Not right now. Trying to focus on myself. Of course, focus on my kids, but trying to focus on myself. Focusing on yourself is better than anything to me. Than just being with anybody. You don't want to be with no anybody. So, and I don't want no anybody. So I'm just focusing on myself right now. Y'all got a mess over here. I like to use a lot of napkins. I can't help it. That water always helps. It always helps bring the sweetness down. Okay, y'all, this is all I could do. It was a nice dinner. Of course, I noticed there's some leftovers. So, they might eat some later on, or some might be left for tomorrow. I don't want nothing else to eat right now. So, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys on the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you've been watching Married to the Medicine, y'all notice what I'm watching tonight. So I'm finna do a little homework and I'm gonna go ahead and watch Married to the Medicine. So thank you guys for watching. Everybody have a blessed Sunday. See you guys later.